Hello student, in this video I am going to start multiplication chapter. Let us practice 4.3. Now, first where is written multiply? You have to multiply with the following numbers. Number 1, I am doing 41. 10,000. 1000, 100, tens and 1. 10,000, 1000, 100, tens, 1. 700, 23, multiply with 54. For this multiplication, first you multiply this number with 4. 4 into 3, 12. You have to use the table of 4 after that 5. 4 into 3, 12. You cut 2 and write here 2 and 1 on 10th place. 4 into 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 4 into 7, 28. After getting the number, you put cross on 1 place. Okay. Now, next you have to multiply 5 with this number. 5 into 3, 15. You cut 5 and write here and put 1 on 10th place. 5 into 2, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Again you cut 1 and put 1 on 100. 5 into 7, 35. 36. After you will add this 2 number. So you will get your answer. Don't need to put plus sign here. 2. 9 plus 5, 14. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Again 1 in hand is in your hand. 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 6, 9 and 3. Clear? Another one I am doing for you. 10,000, 1,000, 100, 10 songs. 22,000, 700, 67. 35. Now 5 into 7, 35. Cut 5 and right here put 3 on 10th place. 5 into 6, 30. 30 plus 3, 33. Cut 3 and write 3 on 100th place. 5 into 7, 35. 35 plus 3, 38. Cut 8 and write here 3 on 1000th place. 5 into 2, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. Write 3 here and 1 on 1000th place. 5 into 2, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Now put cross on unit place. Okay. Now put cross in unit place. Now you have to multiply this number with 3. 3 into 7, 21. Cut 1 and write here 2 on 10th place. 3 into 6, 18. 18 plus 2, 20. Cut 0 and write here 2 on 100th place. 3 into 7, 21. 21 plus 2, 23. Cut 3 and write here 2 on 1000th place. 3 into 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 3 into 2, 6. Now you will add these both numbers. Here I am putting the plus sign, but you don't need to put this sign. Okay? After that, you can erase it. 5, 3 plus 1, 4, 8 plus 0, 8, 3 plus 3, 6, 8 plus 1, 9, 6 plus 1, 7. In this way, you will do all this. Given some sum from here in your homework too, you will solve it in your maths copy. Now, let us practice page number 61. Now, question number 2, I am going to solve here. 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens and ones. 846, 846, multiply with 132. same process. Just you follow the same rule. 2 into 6, 12. But 2 and right here put on, 1 on 10 place. 2 into 4, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 2 into 8, 6. Put cross in 1 place. Now, you have to multiply this number with 3. 3 into 6, 18. Cut 8 and write here. And 1 on 10 place. 3 into 4, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Write 3 and 1 on 100 place. 3 into 8, 24. 24 plus 1, 25. Now, you have to put cross on 1 place and after 10 place. Now, you multiply this number with 1. 1 into 6, 6. 1 into 4, 4. 1 into 8, 8. Now you add these 3 numbers. Okay? 2. 9 plus 8, 7. 1 is in your hand. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 6, 16. Again, 1 is in your hand. 1 plus 1, 2. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 4, 11. 1 is in your hand. So, 8 plus 2, 10 plus 1, 11. Don't need to put plus. You can use. Okay? Now, the next one, another one I'm going to solve here, and others I will give you homework. You will solve this all in your maths form.
Okay, so practice all this math. Thank you.